Hey, I'm Sensei Matt Federico, and it's time for a Junior Green Belt test. Let's do it. Ready? All right, first thing, you have to do this. Square horse, feet together, and bow. That's move one. All right, then horse stance, put your fist out. Kenpo, say it really loud. Kenpo. Nice job, all right. Fighting stance, one, two, hook, uppercut. Good, try it again. One, two, hook, uppercut. Nice work. You guys are gonna be green belts before you know it. All right, this one's a little tricky. You have to go chicken, that's knee, and then roundhouse. A little tricky, try it again. Knee, switch it, roundhouse. Nice work. All right, the ridge hand. So you tuck in the thumb, you bring across, ridge hand. Try it again. Ridge hand, make sure those fingers are together. Ridge hand, that's a tricky one. All right, now we have, duck to a jump front kick. So let's do duck, jump kick. Duck, jump kick. Nice. All right. Uh-oh. Blocking set with both hands. Up, in, out, down, back, push down, back. You're going to be such a good green belt. All right. Jump, roll, and fighting stance. There's a lot of moves. So let's do them all. We got to jump. We got to roll. And we got to remember to do our fighting stance. All right. Two more. Gorilla. One, two, three, four. Do it again faster. One, two, three, four. Now, last one, evasion. Ready? Parry, chamber, sidekick. Green belt test time. Keep practicing.